Hello everyone and welcome to a quick Thunderbird tutorial. In today's video, I want to show you how to change the language in Thunderbird. This is actually quite simple. First of all, I open Thunderbird. And here I am on my start page where I can see all my mailboxes. If I now want to change the language in Thunderbird, I click on the three bars at the top right corner and go to Settings. Here I stay in the General category and scroll down a little until I reach Language. English is currently set, but I will change the language to German for this tutorial. I can select the language directly here, but we click on Search for more languages because I can find all the functions here. I can now set the language up here. The language that you want to be displayed must be at the top. To do this, I select it and click on Move Up. If your language is not available here, you can add it at the bottom. Just select the language and click on Add. If we are now ready with the right language, I click on OK. And in the last step, it is now important to restart Thunderbird. For this, I can click on this button. And when Thunderbird is restarted, we can see that the program is now running in German. And that's all you need to know. I hope you enjoyed the video and I will see you again in the next tutorial. Until then, your tutorial guy. Bye.